On behalf of Council, I would like to welcome you to this afternoon's ceremony and thank you for coming. We are here during unprecedented times. However, I still believe we have an obligation to honor our family, friends, and comrades who served and to remember the sacrifices they have made for our freedom. Today we pay respect to the many heroes, remember their achievements, their courage, their dedication, and thank them for their sacrifices. We acknowledge the veterans who are still alive today and those who are here only in spirit. The men and women we are gathered to honor today have demonstrated courage, determination, selflessness, and pride, all necessary qualities to serve a cause larger than oneself. Over the next few days, people around the world will gather in a safe and mindful way to remember, to honor, and to give thanks to those who have served their country. Our ceremony is just one of many showings of pride across the nation today and every day. It is Penhold's desire to honor those who have made the ultimate sacrifice so that we can live in freedom. Your presence here is a tribute to those lost troops and to their families. It is a way to say, we remember. Thank you for attending today. God bless you and your families. God bless our troops today and always. Now it is my honor to introduce our Master of Ceremonies, Mr. Ed McPherson. Ed is one of the amazing, selfless individuals we honor today, and we thank him from the bottom of our hearts for his service. Ed truly is a man of character, selflessness, and generosity. In addition to his years of dedication in the Canadian Armed Forces, he has also been a dedicated volunteer with the Royal Canadian Legion Branch 104. And on September 22, 2020, Ed was awarded the Legion's Meritorious Service Medal for his outstanding service to the Legion. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Sergeant at Arms, stir! March on the colors.
Color party.
Attend! Judge! At short trail. Carry! Colors! In single file. Color party. Quick! March!
Inwards! Turn! Order! Colors!
Councillor Hamm will now read the prayer of dedication.
Let's bow our heads as we pray today. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day today of remembrance. Today we remember all who have joined in the sacrifice for peace and justice for our nation. We give thanks for the bravery of men and women who have served for peace and love. In a world that is still torn, broken, and divisive, we declare that Jesus is Lord, that hope overcomes despair, that joy overcomes sorrow, that peace overcomes hostility, and that love overcomes hate. We thank each one for your sacrifice. To the empty seat at the dinner table, God, would you comfort them. To the husband that isn't coming home to hug his wife, God, would you bring peace to her. To the mother that won't be home to tuck her children goodnight, God, would you wrap your arms around them. To the daughter that won't have her dad walk her down the aisle, God, would you surround her with your love. Today we are thankful for those that have had the courage to defend our nation and to give us the freedom that we enjoy today. We ask today in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, would you keep our land glorious and free? In Jesus' name, amen.
Roll of Honor, World War I, 1914 to 1918. C. Atkinson. S. Booker. T. Clarkson. C. C. Coffey. R. S. Copeland. E. Gardner. W. Willis. J. Glasgow. H. Good. H. Harcourt. E. Hives. J. Hives. W. Hose. J. Jarvis. A. McAllister. J. McAllister. L. McDougall. V. McDougall. H. McKenzie. C. McKenzie. A. Murray. L. Olford. I. Parcells. C. Parker. W. Pegler. A. Pye. P. Pye. D. Quats. S. Quinton. W. Rogers. W. A. Sharp. W. Stevenette. R. Thompson. C. Thompson. W. Walters. C. Weaver. G. Webster. R. B. Whiteside. W. Whiteside. And W. Whiteside. S.
Served King and Country, World War II. E. Bagri. G. Bertot. W. Bugler. G. Campbell. H. Carswell. E. Cooper. D. Dixon. J. Dominey. L. Dominey. G. A. Douglas. M. Douglas. W. Egan. R. E. Farvolden. K. G. Hayes. H. Henderson. R. Henley. C. E. Hives. D. Hoffman. G. R. Hoyle. C. Myers. D. Mowat. W. Monroe. T. Morton. N. Nelson. R. C. Nelson. H. Neubauer. A. Newton. R. Newton. E. Nowak. H. Nowak. A. Oldford. C. Oldford. J. Oldford. L. Oldford. T. Oldford. W. Oldford, E.J. Packer, H.G. Packer, H.H. Packer, C. Parker, M. Parker, J.A. Piggott, B. Shantz, C. Shantz, J. Stewart, N.S. Stewart, H. Suffren, A. Teague, L. Tweeton, M.B. Tweeton, V. Tweeton, D. Walker, J. Walker, P. Walker, R.B. Whiteside, C. Wood, S. Wright.
Thank you. the Government of Canada, MP, Honorable Earl Drieschen. Royal Canadian Legion Branch Number 104, Joan Miller, President, Steve Miller. Veterans, Ed McPherson. Government of Alberta, MLA, Honorable Devin Drieschen. Town of Penhold, Mayor Mike Yarja. Red Deer County, Councillor Dana DePalm. Town of Innisfil, Mayor Jim Romaine. Chinook's Edge School Division Number 73, Sherry Cooper, Trustee. Innisfil Royal Canadian Mounted Police, Constable Neil Reynolds, and Constable Garrett Sauer. Fire Department, Fire Lieutenant Jamie Southwell. Penhold Community Peace Officer Jay Klaus. Following wreaths were laid before the service. Class of 41, Stewart Brothers Staff 1939 to 1945, Penhold Museum Society, Pendleton District Library, 7th Penhold Air Cadets, 1st Penhold Sparks and Brownies, and Pendleton District Optimus.
Councillor Sharon Sanchez will now read the Act of Remembrance.
They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Mayor Yarjo, now I'll read the Rahima.
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
Short trail, carry colors in single file. Quick march.